YouTube. This should hopefully be picking up on where the previous series of stream videos left off in Dubrovnik, waking up in the morning, ready to go on to the next border crossing and leg of the journey. So, okay, it is acting up as usual. Options, mouse looks sensitive. Let me check. Okay, so here we are at the hotel. One moment, I'm going to double check and make sure everything is recording. Yes, everything looks fine. Let me know as we go along if there's any like audio balance issues or anything like that. It has been a little while, and I have forgotten some of the controls. Anyway. Onwards and downwards. Oop. Hitbox weirdness. Thanks. Bye-bye now. Thank you. All right. Graphic settings get to reset up. Don't think I can change them in here. All right. Oh, well. Frame rate's not looking super great right now. We'll see if it clears up at all. Okay. Uncle Oofty, how are you? Good morning. So, shall we give your journey another try today? Absolutely. Hop on in. Okie dokie. So, when last we left off, we just reached the lovely city of Dubrovnik, and we had just equipped ourselves with a very nice little upgrade, a tool rack. So now we have a car jack and a crowbar outside, attached to the roof of the trunk, not taking up space in the trunk. We can hold more cans of sardines or whatever we find on the side of the road. We also have a wrench that we can use to repair parts a little bit. So, if the worst happens and we have a completely non-functioning engine, for example, then we can get it moving without having to push. Get out and push. If we run out of gas, we're still stuck. But, hopefully... Oop. Okay. The keys are just above you in the sun visor. Yes, they are. I'm going to check the guidebook first, because... Where are we going today? Cyrillic. I do not read Cyrillic. Well, we are going somewhere. So we can go 280 kilometers with a gas station to 210 kilometers direct, or 280 kilometers with unknown services, rainy weather, and bad roads. I'm inclined to take... These roads seem to be relatively nice. So, yeah. Okay. Right. Well, in any case, we have our route. We can put our keys in the ignition. And get ourselves on our way. Okay. Right. So, where's the border post? I don't know. So, I'll just go over here to start with and see if we get a glimpse of it. There's the gas station. Let's not run into the... Wow, I am a rusty driver in this game. Yes, okay. Alright. So this path leads down, and that looks like a border checkpoint. All right, so let's descend the hill. Get moving. Okay. No smoking. Right. Oh, I need to be coming in. Oh. Here, so I can show them my papers. Papers, please. Right. Here you go. Okay, let's see here. Okay, everything seems in order. I'm gonna leave the window down. It is a beautiful afternoon. Or morning. Hopefully it's morning. If we're leaving in the afternoon, we've gotten off a very slow start. And we have a ways to go. Okay. On the road again. There are some appropriate, like, oldies tracks to sing for this occasion, but I don't remember them, so I'm just gonna ramble. There. Maybe didn't quite steer right. Oh, the trees look different here. Huh. Taking to 80 kilometers to our destination. My, my. We'll need our little Leica to be tough through this terrain. Tight switchbacky roads. No fear, Uncle. You've put together a pretty good car here. I'm sure it can handle it. Wonder what mountain range we're climbing up. Border of Czechoslovakia. Yeah. My geography knowledge is quite lacking pretty much across the board, so. I mean, I remember the word Urals, but I have no idea if we're anywhere near there. In any case, crawling along in low gear. Might be a long day. switchbacks. That is one thing that's neat about this game, is the roads change so much over the course of the journey. The scenery and the macadam itself. Came in a little hot there. Hopefully everything should be fine. Down we go. Box in the middle of the road. I'm gonna go take a look at it. Nice sturdy crate with a lock on it. And I think there's plenty of room in the trunk. I can tuck this in somewhere and think about it later. Okay. Well, I did bump the wall, so maybe I'll go ahead and take a second and see if there's anything needs fixing under the hood. And then I won't have to worry about opening that up until we get to the gas station or find something else. Okay. Fuel tank looks good. Battery is actually a little bit damaged. I do not want the battery to be damaged. Water tank looks fine. Ignition coil looks fine. Air filter's damaged. Carburetor's damaged. The engine block is damaged, so I think engine block, carburetor, and then air filter. Okay. All right. That's everything hunky-dory under here. I'll set this aside. It's not worth much, but whatever traveler comes next can pick it up if they want to do anything with it. Okay. Wow, that is a heck of a fog. very gingerly down here. Barely see. Okay. I'm gonna turn on my lights just so that if we run into someone, they can see us coming. But wow, that is. Whew. Oh, gee, it's another. It's still 210. That was only 70 kilometers? Thinking about a tougher car, let's talk about some of the upgrades you can acquire. Ooh. Upgrades are expensive but permanent additions to your Leica. Right. Right, like the toolkit. This is such a windy, tight little road. Okay. Looks like a box by the side of the road. I'll go ahead and check it out. Yeah, little box. We can't sneak that in. Well, we can, but can we get No, but we couldn't fit our tire repair kits in that case. So, yeah, I think I'd probably... If I want to keep stuff, I probably want to put down these two boxes, open them up, and see what we got inside. So here's box one. Well, here's box two, here's box one. Here is a crowbar. And let's pop these open and see what we're looking at. Okay. Right. So we have some textiles, which is worth almost nothing. And we have some medicine, which is worth something. So I'll go ahead and just pile up some pill bottles in here. Stick the textiles in if I have room. Just looks like I will. Items to help fund our journey, and a gas station. Okay, might as well sell this stuff off now and keep things simple for ourselves.